Though they're fiercely loyal to every pack member in the family, Rottweilers have been known to single out an individual in the family who gets the privilege of receiving the majority of their affection. This is usually a person that gives them food, water, commands, or attention. But when you're that person that gets the most loyal affection, then you're the person that will be protected at all costs.